I think I had a really good overall world championships. It's so amazing to be able to say that I've competed in a world championships, and it's another honor to be out here and to be able to represent Team USA. So I was happy that throughout the whole competition, I just went out there and hit all solid routines and had no falls, so I was just really proud of myself with that. I think the U.S. has always been really dominant. I think we always are training hard, and we always want to represent our country well. So every time we come out on this competition floor, we are confident and really just want to show everyone that we're one of the best in the world. I think every year when you go to big competitions like this, you always want to get more of them under your belt. So I think it really helps with your confidence and also keep moving forward. So I think every year having something like this to look forward to at the end of the year really makes you work hard in the gym every day. So I'm glad to be able to do my best here this year, and hopefully there's more to come. I think this really was such a fun World Championships. I know that usually things like this can be really stressful, but I think the whole team, we just had a lot of fun out here, and we just really cheered each other on the whole way. So it was a really successful Worlds for me and the whole team.